Here's a very quick unboxing of the 2023 MacBook Pro M2 Max 16-inch. Let's go. All right, let's rip open these. Very satisfying feeling as usual. We'll spin it over and oh, the satisfying feeling of the lid coming off a Mac product. All right. Okay, let's lift this up and take out the box contents. First thing I want to do is unwrap this thing. So, made of paper this time. Very nice. All right. Yeah, it's not a bad weight. It's quite heavy. Look at that thing, nice and glossy on the front. On the back, feeling good, looking good. Let's flip it over and open her up. Okay, we've got the screen protector. Boom, she's starting up straight away. Looking good. Let's let that boot up. As I do so, I'm just gonna feel around. Super nice. How quick did that boot up? You ripper. It's a nice clean keyboard, nothing too unexpected. We've got the Touch ID at the top right here, which is nice. Very clean model. I like it. Nice big touchpad. So nice. Of course, we've got the eyesight at the top there. Let's log in here. We'll skip through some of this process so we can see what it looks like when it's fully set up. This screen, 16 inches, it's right to the edge. It really uses a lot of real estate on that and keeps the overall size of the computer down. So while still being quite a compact shape, that 16 inches is really evident. It's going to be great to edit in the field. Okay, let's set up Touch ID. Very similar to doing it on an old iPhone or iPad. Okay, so that's all done there. Here we are on the home screen of the 2023 MacBook Pro M2 Max 16-inch. And the specs of this one, we have the 12 cores, the 32 gigabytes of RAM, and I've gone with the 30 core for the graphics display. Okay, that's the machine. Let's have a look at what else is in the box. So we'll close this down for a sec, put that over here, bring this one in. And first we've got the charging cable, so let's pull that one out. Who knows how to pack that up later, but they've done a very nice job with putting it in nice and tidy. Managed to get it out without breaking anything. That's great. So this is a really nice cable actually. It's like a braided fabric. So it's actually gonna probably last a long time without getting dirty or having any kinks in it. And we can see that this one slots straight into the computer over here. Just that magnet touch, as we've come to know with Apple. And for this end, well, we'll come to this in a minute. We have the 148 watt, I think, charging block. So that's a pretty big charging brick. And once that's plugged in to there and into the wall, we are good to go. Not a bad lead length. It's probably about 1.5 meters. So that'll get you out of trouble in most instances. Coming over to what's in the info sleeve, and probably not too much in here. That's all. Got a quick start guide, no doubt. A bit of information on the warranty and some stickers, of course, which I never actually end up using. So there's a quick start guide. The 2023 MacBook Pro M2 Max 16-inch, beautiful machine, can't wait to use it. In the meantime, check out these videos where I have lots of tutorials on how to use iPhone, iPhone tips, etc. So check out the suggested videos there, and I'll see you in the next one.